coffee?
Steve, I love the way you stood up to my brother. Nobody ever did that before. But it frightened me.
Is that why you walked out?
Yes. What you say to me, it's true. I'm weak. I can't change.
I gather you're trying to say goodbye.
Yes.
I came here with half an idea of saying goodbye. But I guess I'll hang around to plead. Susie, is this really what you want?
Yes. My brother's capable of doing very great harm, and I can't let that happen. We can't...
I won't give you up.
We can't see each other again.
Susie, that's fish 4 days old. I won't buy it. Right out of that mouth I love like a ventriloquist dummy, your brother is saying goodbye.
No, Steve. Please don't. At least this way I'll know that you'll be somewhere in the world alive and happy. Working.
I won't give you up.
You've got to go.
This coat is your brother. I've always hated this coat.
Goodbye, Mr. D'Angelo. Take care of Steve. Say something funny, Mr. Arsenfeffer.